However, I can ask myself, what am I getting from the friends? Only one thing. Meaning, I'm correcting myself through self-torment by sitting with them and tolerating their talks, which I dislike and which are against my nature.
And I very much yearn for it to end each time. However, I have no choice. I have to be in a group because this is where we study, this is where we advance. Let's say this is the only group that exists in a form that somehow matches me. So then I necessarily accept whatever they're doing. But indeed, I wouldn't accept them as friends because I don't need friends, I need the Creator. And even though I read about it and I speak and I hear that the place where I discover the Creator is a connection between the friends, I still only speak about it, but it's still not rooted within me, within my desire. And this takes a lot more time until it advances and comes closer to my sensation. Yes.
But what can I do? I'm told that I must suffer in this world, so I do. I sit and wait for the time when I can run from them and avoid seeing the lowliness that I see in them.
We see that Rabash also went through all of these things, and no one can escape these things. As we learn about the students of Rabbi Shimon, that they wanted to kill each other, so much so. Yes.